New this morning, Pittsburgh police are asking for the public's help to find this missing 11-year-old girl. Tija Perrott was reported missing from her mother's home on June 27th. Police say she has several friends in her neighborhood in the Hill District and is likely still here in the area. She was last seen wearing a blue hoodie, blue jeans, and white sneakers. She's considered at risk due to her age. Anyone with information on her whereabouts should call police.